Tension levels have been heightened as we get ready for this semi-final here at the 2022 World Cup. My name is Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And a special atmosphere for this very special contest. It's Mexico versus the Korea Republic.
Well, this could be an absolute classic, and the prize couldn't be any bigger, could it? A place in the World Cup final. Let's just hope we get two teams that want to play good football and come out and attack the opposition. This should be a good game.
Here's how Mexico will begin the game.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come in field and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
And the South Korea starting 11.
Yeah, the same formation and the same sort of game plan. So this will all be about which individuals can get the better of their opponent. This will be a tough battle.
And the match begins. Could pick out a teammate and making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Well, opting for the short corner and a good looking ball. And he's clear his lines. Edson Alvarez. Herrera. On to Jimenez. Oh dear, not a great effort, was it? Heung-min Son. Very quick thinking there. Jesus Gallardo. Well, he has those refreshing freewheeling qualities, Irving Lozano. Stuart, what might we see from him in this game?
Well, Derek, we know his movement is very clever, but it's the speed of that movement that causes defenders so many problems. He's got great pace, he gets 1v1 against the goalkeepers, and nobody can recover.
Lozano. On to Jimenez. And closed down straight away. A sloppy pass. Moving into the advanced position. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. That's a nice looking ball. Didn't look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Kim Tae-hwan. And teammates around him. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Could cross it in here. A deft clearance. And they need to get tighter here. Wasteful from Mexico. Jungwoo Young. Son. Will he play it in? He simply couldn't beat the first defender. And it's gone behind for the corner. Well worth, I think, at this stage, going back to the chance from earlier. Can he deliver it with accuracy? It might still be problematic. Son. And players waiting in the centre. And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. And there's the delivery. Not really the ideal clearance. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Lozano. Guardado. Well, the keeper committed himself. Who can they pick out? Applying vigorous pressure. Great block. Lee Jae-sung. In behind for him to chase. And Son is in. And a goal! The opening statement in this semi-final. How important could that prove to be?
Well, as you can see here, it all starts with a perfectly weighted ball in behind the defenders. And that's a great finish from Son. 1v1 against the keeper. He never looked like missing, did he? That's a great goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Herrera. Hector Moreno. Now Guardado with it. Now ruled to have taken up an illegal position only just. On. Jung. And he takes on the shot. Well, good technique in terms of how he struck it. options are plenty. Well, that's a pass of high quality. And he's found a bit of daylight. And a goal! They've extended the lead. Well, plenty of time remaining. This is far from over. But they're well on course for a place in the final. So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Well, he could really get at the opposition. And crossed in there. Nice and easy for the keeper. Lee Jae-sung. On and a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Sanchez and given away. Extremely sloppy in possession. Lee, Kim Tae-hwan, ball played nicely, Herrera, now this could really lift spirits, that's high level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save, he's such a good keeper.
And short it is. And the keeper able to hold on to it. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Jesus Gallardo. Now Guardado with it. Raul Jimenez. Determined defending. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. That is that for the first half here. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Nicely timed tackle. Lee Jae-sung. Lovely ball over the top. Lozano. And he read it well defensively. Lozano. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. And a free kick awarded by the referee. chance to whip it in here. Across, lacking guile and accuracy. And the corner's been given. Who can they pick out? And clears his lines. Nice looking pass. Using space on the opposite flank now. Well, given the position he found himself in, he really should be testing the keeper. Superb opportunity squandered. And time for the change now. Wang Hee-chan. Will he play it in? Jesus Gallardo. Well, she was hoping perhaps not to have to blow the whistle, but in the end it will be a free kick. Comes to nothing in the end. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. And in with a real chance. Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. And he has options available. Herrera. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. A wonderful intervention. Kim Jin-soo. Breaking at pace. All hands on deck. Can he finish? Well, that was easy on the eye, and he didn't miss by much.
Well, that's how to counter-attack. They did it with such pace, just couldn't finish it off.
Hector Moreno. Lozano. And the referee has given them a corner. Going short. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Oh, must be. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say, he looks so uncomfortable with the ball at his feet. He's cost his team a goal here.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Kim Min-jae. Kim. And he's made headway. Oh, that is a superb save. Herrera. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Promising possession, this. And nicely struck. Well, the keeper made the save pretty easily in the end. Jung. Now, who can he play it to? Chance here. Quite simply, an opportunity wasted. Easy for the keeper. Jesus Gallardo. Vega. And Mexico will get the throw in. Edson Alvarez. Moreno in possession. Crossing opportunity. Well played in from the flank, but not to any great effect. Can they hit on the break? Defenders need to cover. Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Antuna. Just the challenge that was required. Son. Well, it could be on for him here.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Jimenez, not troubling the keeper. Hwang Hee-chan. To be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Uriel Antuna. And played in, and clears his lines. And the counter looks on here, options available. And foul it is then. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And there goes the whistle. Music to the ears of all their fans. They've only gone and made it through to the World Cup final.
Well, what a display that was. Their attacking play was breathtaking at times, and they completely dominated in midfield, which then allowed the fullbacks to get forward to great effect. They'll surely be favourites going into the final.
Well, truth be told, he's only had a very limited influence on this game, Stuart.
Well, he didn't show his best form today, did he? He just looked a little bit off the pace, but he certainly wasn't the only one.
Herrera. Oh dear, not a great effort, was it? And players waiting in the centre. And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. Lozano. Guardado. Well, the keeper committed himself. In behind for him to chase. And Son is in. And a goal! The opening statement in this semi-final. How important...
Jung.
And he takes on the shot. Oh, good technique in terms of how he struck it. A pass of high quality. And a goal! They've extended the lead! Well, plenty of time remaining. This is far from over. Herrera. Now, this could really lift spirits. Given the position he found himself in, he really should be testing the keeper. Superb opportunity squandered. And in with a real chance. Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. Oh, must be. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. Son. Well, it could be on for